Hello people of YouTube, my name is Brad. This is my channel, Animate Orange, and welcome to part 3 of the ICONX Yamato build. In this build, we are working on the aft weathered deck. I believe that's what this is called. Basically, the main deck or main portion, the rear end of it. We're going to put that together in this video. I've broken this video up into sections, somewhat logical sections. We're going to pick up where we left off before, where we did the front half. We're going to stop just short of connecting them together. So let's go back over to the table, pick up where we left off, and continue on with this very detailed build. Be sure that you fold part 75 so that the detail is on the inside. Getting these two parts together was a tight fit. I was waiting to install part 84 before putting 83 on the bottom of 82 so I could easily twist the tabs, but that was not going to work out, as the tabs for part 83 are underneath 84. I ended up following the order indicated in the instructions and folding the tabs for part 84. It was tedious, but manageable. Do that about 5 more times. Be sure not to mix up the tabs. I had almost forgotten that I used the side of the tweezers once before to bend over a long thin edge such as this one. Paired with the flat nose tweezers, this method works fairly well. In part 2, I mentioned going back and reshaping the tops of part 58 at the end. I felt like the tops should not be flat, but have a slight dip in the middle. I also said I would better show how I shaped it in this video, so here we go. There are 16 to shape in step 27. I also noticed that the drawing in step 27 shows the top as being flat, but the 360 view looks like it's shaped similar to what I am doing. You can see here now I am putting a tilt in the middle. I am not shooting for a 90 degree angle, and I am not pushing the top all the way down at first. That'll pretty much happen on its own as I attach it to the deck. I will not bore you with showing you how to shape the other 14 of these guns. And that wraps up part three. There are a few more things to add to this, but I wanted to stop at the end of a particular step. The next video, we're going to wrap everything up. We're going to connect the front half of this weathered deck to the back half. There's a piece that goes right here. There's a few guns that we've already constructed in this video that are going to sit down right here, as well as some other things. And then we're going to begin working on the hull, adding in the superstructure and putting it all together. So stay tuned, one more video and we'll be done. This video took right at 2 hours to put together. So that brings our running total for this build to, if I remember correctly, 7 hours, 7.5 hours. Stay tuned, a couple more hours, we should have this done.